Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Tonight we're going to be doing our twins nighttime routine. And on this day it was rainy and cold. It just rained all day long. So around this time it's about 4 o'clock and usually the girls just play or watch TV while we wait for daddy to come home from work. Here it is, the girls' favorite part of the day is when their dad comes home from work. They get so excited when they see him. They know that he's home and they also know it's time for dinner. On this particular night, we end up ordering out to do something quick and easy. At the bath time tonight, the girls usually have their snack, and tonight it was chocolate milk with their Cinnabon bread. Usually around 8:30, the girls lay down to go to sleep. Thanks for watching.